Former Silver Ferns Vangana, Linda Vangana, is recruiting a special squad.
Don't lose this line. This line over here.
They're not just here to play netball, they're here to read.
So every single kid in the school assembly will get 2 books each. And this is like Christmas, 3 times a year. Term 1, term 2, term 3.
The retired goalkeeper now captains the Duffy Books and Homes program, who provide free books to more than 500 schools across Aotearoa.
It's about getting kids to love reading. It's about inspiring them to be literate, to find time where they can learn, read with their family, read with their schools, read with their teachers, their peers. But the most important thing is that they're confident readers.
Duffy Books and Homes started in the 90s when novelist Alan Duff got the idea after writing his bestseller, Once We're Warriors.
I had Beth watching her daily soap and suddenly realising that all these flash American houses, they all had bookshelves full of books. And she got up and she went from room to room in her house. She came back down and she said, we're a bookless society and none of us are going anywhere.
It's a problem New Zealand is facing now with declining reading rates among young learners and the potential flow-on effect to adulthood.
Where literacy sits and where the achievement rates are for our young people who are moving from primary school through to year 9, starting high school, there's up to about 40% of our kids that are leaving primary school and not able to read. And so it's all about having that lifelong learning space for our kids. And it's quite important. Everything that we do, we have to be able to read.
Now turning the page 3 decades later, they've given away almost 15 million books to young readers, thanks to their funding partners, supporters and donors.
The teachers are doing their part around teaching. We're in there and we say, hey, this is something really cool that you're receiving 2 books each term. It's up to about 7 books a year, and they can start building little libraries of their own in their home.
She fell in love with reading at a young age, so she knew the power of reading and how that can change lives, one book at a time.
You feel that you've been privileged as a person, and it's just that kind of enjoyment. You want to be able to see that everyone can experience it.
Is that what you hope to do with the Duffy?
Yeah. Oh, hey, you've made me cry now. Yeah. I think that's what drives me.
Reading,
reading
is cool. Okay, I am amazing.
Now entering a new chapter in her life, she's also marking 20 years as the GM for Duffy Books and Homes. And even with the shift to digital resources, she is certain books will always be around.
Ensuring that kids see that there's a cool thing about books. You know, you don't need to connect it to charge it. You don't need to swipe like you do on your phone. And you can always get it back and read the information. It doesn't disappear.
An open book that is empowering generations to come.